This is Mr. G-Man coming to you again. In my left hand is the Malkoff Devices M61. In my right hand is the original M60. M61, M60. I love to compare these flashlights and use them as a reference for all others. The original M60 was tested at 220 lumens. The M61 was tested at around 260. So we're going to compare M60, M61. We're going to compare that M61 to the EagleTac P100C2. EagleTac P100C2, M61. That concludes this portion of the testing.